Well, let's start off the random and find out who gets what team of this two-box break of the Holiday Mega. Seven times through for the owner name, seven times through for the teams. All right, lucky number seven. So Alden is wondering if he's got four teams. Yep. So we continue the random seven times. Good luck, everybody. Lucky number seven. You're welcome. All right, so let's see what happens here. Hit something nice in our box breaks. Good luck, everybody. We're gonna alphabetize this. So, I'm going to send you the variations guide. So, if anybody wants to take the minute to look, you have that right at your fingertips. Here is the variations guide. And we have the ornament card here. It's an Ohtani ornament card for the Angels owner. Congratulations. Ho. Cards for Nationals. White Sox for cards. There's a Mookie Betts for the Dodgers owner. right, let's do this. Good luck, everybody. Doesn't look like any trades. Shane D, nice one. Congratulations, Shane. Lots of great rookie cards to pull in here. There's a Hayes. Joey C picking up a nice rookie. That's a good rookie card too for the Red Sox. For TJ. Freddie Freeman. Nice Chisholm rookie. Garrett Cole for the Yankees. Nice hit. Alden has continued to just be on fire today. Nice one, Alden. Alden has hit some good things today. It might be the filler is sold out for the booty box helmet. It could be time. No, I did not see a number on it. I still don't see a number anywhere. Tristan McKenzie, Casey Mize, Santa Claus belt, Christian Yelich. Santa Claus belt. Let's see if it's one of the big short prints. It's certainly a great short print, no matter what. Looks like the number here, the magic number is 26, 426. I have a sheet right in front of me here. Let me see. 426 is a short print variation, but it's not one of the big ones. But it's a good one still. Nice. Santa Claus belt. Nice going, Sean. Yeah, 428's a super rare. Christian Patch. Whoops. All right, now we're into the second box. Bryce Harper, Phillies. Oh my. Oh my. Santa Claus bag. Phillies. Sean Kaz. Nice hit. Looks like 427. Looks like 427. We'll confirm it at the end of the break. I can confirm it by the web address. Okay, so Timothy J just confirmed it. Said, "Yep, yeah, it's 427." We had one just a minute ago. It was the what was that other one? Stocking? Yeah, it was a stocking. I'll show it in a minute. Oh no, it was Santa Claus spelled like this. It was just like this, except Christian Yelich. All right, we're getting toward the end of the break, you guys. We have six packs left in holiday baseball. Let's hit something nice in the final six packs. We've had a relic out of this box, so what we're doing, I would imagine, hoping that we have an auto come out in the final six packs. That's really what we're looking for, because we've had a relic out of each box. We had a hit out of the first one. We have not had a hit out of this box. So that's more or less what I would hope for, is a hit coming up. Nice William Contreras. That's a good rookie. We had a Santa belt. Here's a hit right here, William Contreras. Oh. Braves. Let's see if it's numbered down. Very nice. I'm going back, going backward. Oh, wow. Another Christian Yelich. No kidding. Yeah. So, wow, that's double hit. One, two. Here's some of the hits we're top loading. There's another Santa belt. And there's another one. Two Christian Yeliches. Santa belts. Yeah, that one snuck by me that time. Easy to have sneak by you. It's not too hard for them to get by. Ryan Mountcastle, Joey Bart, Dylan Carlson. Lots of good stuff coming out in the rip. Congratulations. In the holiday box, we had some great variations in there, didn't we? That was fun.